All right, guys, check it out. This is pretty epic, man. This is a big rock iguana. Roddy just caught him. As you guys could see, like he said, got different colors. Got some orange, got some like olive right there. And it looks like he's got like gray on his head. Very unique dragon. This guy was perfectly camouflaged right until we got up on the canal bank. That boy Roddy was able to go ahead and put him in the bag.